Hi there, my name is Phil Higgins and this is the Ventures Onsite News Update for the second week of January 2022. Well, Saudi Arabia will have a Porsche-designed boutique hotel after an MOU has been signed between the Bush Hospitality and Tourism Development Fund to set up a first ever Steinberg Porsche-designed hotel in the region. Well, the Saudi Arabia Port Authority Mawani, with the support of the National Center for Privatization and PPP, launched the request for qualification for its priority concessions procurement project related to the new multipurpose terminals in 8 commercial and industrial ports in the country. Well, the Oman tourism development company, Omrand Group, has entered into the development partnership agreement with Diamond Developers and established a joint venture called Sustainable Development and Investment Company for the development of the first phase of the Yeti Tourism Master Plan with an investment value of approximately $1 billion. Oman Cement Company floated a tender for the construction of its fourth cement production line in the Sultanate of Oman and to upgrade its third line. The fourth line will have a capacity of 10,000 tons per day of clinker, and the daily capacity of the third line will be upgraded from 4,000 to 5,000 tons per day. The National Marine Dredging Company has won a $21.5 million contract for dredging the entrance to the navigation channel and the trench of the Key Wall in the Red Sea port of Safaga in Egypt. A plot of land in Dubai's Jumeirah Bay Island, spanning an area of 47,000 square feet, has been bought by a UAE national paying $40.8 million. A 75,000 square foot mansion will be built on the plot of land. Well, as per the Ventures On-Site update, some of the major projects awarded to contractors in the first week of January 2022 include the Zuluf Offshore Field Increment Program and the Independent Water Project in Al Rayyas 2 in Saudi Arabia. Future Development Program at Saif Field and a primary school in Khalifa City, both projects in Abu Dhabi in the UAE, a commercial and residential development in Qatar, and the East Hind housing project in Bahrain, just to name a few. Well, that's it for this week. We hope this news update has helped you stay informed so you stay competitive. My name's Phil Higgins, and this is Ventures Onsite Live.